Hi, I'm Charlene, and this is
Nick.
And we did a movie called Paper Heart, which is about love. And so we're going to interview some of our
friends
about that topic, love.
I hope you enjoy it.
Hey, we're here with Paul Scheer, and we're about to do an interview about love.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Everyone, please, everyone, sit down. Sit down.
All right. We're just going to do an interview about love.
Let's be serious then. Yes, what's your question?
So, Paul.
Yes.
Have you ever been
like
in love?
A British person?
No.
British.
Have you ever been in love?
Well, I think my good old friend Jack Nicholson could probably answer that question. Here's love, you know, because here's Johnny and stuff.
Yeah.
But love has an interesting way of kind of coming back. Arnold Schwarzenegger.
We're just talking about your personal experiences.
Okay.
So.
Love's kind of like this. You kind of put your hand out and you're like, ah! I hope it didn't cut any veins, you know. Whoa. I'm just joking. This is fake. Whoa. I didn't hurt myself. That's not a knife. This is a knife. Crocodile Dundee. No, that's a movie too. And that's about love.
Hey, Paul.
Yeah.
Is there any way you could tone it down just a little bit?
Okay. All right. Weird. You know what? Let's cut to the chase. There's one person who really knows about love, and that's Stevie Wonder. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Charlene, for having me here. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Hey, Paul.
Yeah.
Is there any, just, would you mind? We just want real people.
I'm doing Stevie Wonder now. That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
Okay? Where the f*** was I? I was doing, I'm in love. I'm in love.
Okay, Paul.
She's got jungle fever.
I don't care that you're wearing the costumes, whatever, okay. But as long as you can actually talk
you
to
go,
me.
You go, child.
Can you take this off?
Well, yeah, take it. Yeah, sure, 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 sure. What?
Paul.
It's love make Hulk mad.
But
love make Hulk angry.
Okay.
All right,
Paul.
I'm just joking.
All right.
All right. All right. Let's have a serious
have
conversation.
Have you ever thought you're in love but been wrong? What would Paul Scheer say about that?
Maybe Paul Scheer might do something like this. I don't know, I'm confused.
Thanks a lot for coming in, my man. Appreciate it.
Well, I got some more stuff.
Yeah,
I think we got everything.
No, I think we got it.
Oh, I got more stuff. You don't have this? You don't have this? This
no,
is
we
what
do.
This is.
Thank you.
I didn't even do the voice. You know, come here.
Why don't you do it all right now? Go ahead.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna fall for, let me ask you a question, Charlene. What is pain? that's Johnny Carson. That's old now, I guess. You know, I'm feeling uncomfortable because I feel like you're judging me. I feel like you're really judging me.
I thought
you didn't let me get my answers out.
I didn't mean to upset you.
Lose my number. Lose it. Because you know what? When I'm doing big movies, you can all suck a dick. And I don't mean that in a sexual way. I mean in a derogatory way.
Well, thanks so much, Paul.
Thanks.
You're gonna pay for my valet. And I am out of here from the state. That's a fucking character. I'm just the craft service guy. Anyone need any more?
Eat it, Paul.
Okay.